So let's see who are those women who need a surgery. Hi, I'm Dr. Shinjini Pandey, and today we are discussing surgical management for endometriosis. So the basic rule that needs to be understood is something like this. If your disease is more focused on your reproductive organs, for example, if you have cysts in the ovary, it is these areas probably that the medicine or the hormone will reach out and could probably help these areas. However, if your disease has crossed the boundaries of your reproductive system and has reached out to areas that are lying deeper in your pelvis, like your intestine, urinary area, etc., then your hormones or your medicines don't reach out to these areas that don't belong to your female parts, right? So the medicines here are not a cure. Here, it is surgery that helps you get relieved from endometriosis, because surgery acts via cutting and removing the disease from these areas. This specialized surgery that is done for deep endometriosis is called as excision surgery. Please remember, if you have advanced disease, disease sitting in deeper areas of your pelvis, disease wherein your medicines can't reach, it is then that your doctor will advise you a surgery. Surgery helps you to protect these vital organs, get back your quality of life, and even enhance your fertility.